Like, I don't even know if I want to get married. I mean, I do want to get married, but I don't know. Have I done everything I've wanted to do, like, in my life? On the other hand, I'm 19 and the clock is ticking.
Please stop talking about my womanhood. I am 12.
Ultimately, I respect her right to define womanhood on her own terms. It's just that Meg's getting married, Amy has her art, you're going off to wherever you go. The point is, where does that leave me?